Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind. I'm the RPG chick. Okay, we're in Zophar's Keep. There's two stairways. This is the left one. Let's see what's around here. After this fight. Okay, two more of those magic hats, two more of those Gonganka things. The Gorgonka things lick us or rub hot dogs on us from those tentacles you see coming out of the top or whatever the hell those are. And the rabbits, when they're like this, they throw toys at us. And when the hat is, well, when their head isn't sticking out of the hat floats over. And this thing, this gloved hand hits us, punches us. So, yeah. These are what Zophar has to throw at us. I'm not even going to use magic against these, even though I have, like, I don't know, like 12 starlights or something like that. Silver lights, rather. That heal you up fully. Because they will cause us some damage, but we're just going to heal. It do hurt us if two or more of them throws us toys, though. I find the laser boys to be the worst. And maybe those sorcerer guys. Because we can't hit them physically. See that? I guess it's licking us. I swear, it looks like a hamburger. Like a hot dog, though. I mean, they don't hit that hard, so... Let's get the rabbit before the toys fly out. Let's just heal. Check will let me. I like to have Lumina just use spells because she's more effective that way, and she has so much mana, so. Eventually I'll start fast-forwarding these battles. But I'll keep a bunch in just so you guys see what the enemies do and how tough they are. Stuff like that. Okay, round 4 really didn't get to heal us, did he? It's good to be topped off. See, he's already running low on mana. Let's just use these starlights on him. Since they're really small, we'll get rid of them. It freezes up some room. It's definitely not time to use a silver light. Not until he gets really low. And I just got to thinking... Someone else might have some starlights. No, actually. Okay. Is this a doorway? Oh, it is. Huh. Where the hell am I supposed to go? So we got a doorway, and we got this way. And we still- oh. Never mind. So you'll see where the other stairway goes before I start getting lost in here. Let's reset. This resets, for those who don't know. I've explained it before. Resets the amount of steps you take before something comes after you. And any second, yeah, you know. We'll try those other stairs. Might be a dead end, so. Okay, these sorcerers you cannot hurt with physical attacks. Found that out the hard way last episode, so. It's about time for round 4 to get a new weapon. So we could pretty much one-shot them with a hatakan and a post sword. And we'll go like that. If I remember after this battle, we'll see if I can level up Leo's spells a little bit more. He had his earth or stone. Yeah, two ways. He had his earth or stone magic at, like, level 1. We leveled him up to, I don't know. What did we level him up to? 8 or something? 9? Let's find out. No, 13 actually. Look at that, we were like out. We're getting a lot of magic experience here. It was 14. Rock Viper became Rock Cobra. Okay, how about 15? Oh, 16 actually. Crackpot? Oh, he's got a crackpot now. One more time. 17. Now, if only any magic experience, so we're not going to be able to do any of this stuff. Let's just check his spells. So, yeah, became Rock Cobra. Earth Spike we had. Asteroid Break we've used. Haven't we? Oh yeah, we did. It's only against one enemy. It didn't do much damage. I hate when they don't tell us what they do. Crackpot. We'll give it a try soon. Alright, what's around here? Besides monsters. Oh, I hate the laser voice. I'm just going to attack them normally because they're not queued up to throw a laser at us. They will next round. And we'll see what's going on then. See, hero's going first. It must be that sword. Or whatever that armor we equipped on him. He's actually going before Lamina. Never happened. I don't want you to hit that. I want you to hit the laser thing. Oh, see? It, like, jumped on her or something. They said they're practicing leg squats. They should be laser frogs, not laser boy. Good. What'd it do? I'm not sure what it did to Leo. Or what it tried to do to Leo. Heal us, guy. Okay, Ron Ford never got a chance to heal us, so he will do so now. Because I said so. Good to go. See, there's another doorway here. Okay, so we got two doorways. Have to check out the other side soon. Damn it! Game's stuck again. And I didn't save. Ah, okay. I will be back. Okay, I'm back. Once in a while it freezes like that. Dead end? Oh. Okay, so here's one of those dark sorcerers. What we do with them... Throw sword right away. One-shot him. Oh, I forgot to heal Amina. Oh. She'll be alright, one way or another. Let's see if we can get rid of that one, though, before it fires. Oh. I'm so used to that being it. So yeah, this is the left stairs. No, actually, the right stairs. And I did everything over again. I got Leo's spells leveled up again. Hit the same one. Pretty hard that time. Cool. Oh, hero. Leveled up to 47. And Leo. Ditto. Actually wondering if they have the same amount of experience points as well. That would be funny. 440673. Ditto. They're identical. And they'll remain identical unless one of them gets knocked out when we get experience. Then they'll miss out on that experience. Anyway. Pretty litany on Run Farm. And Lamina. Saves mana. So we basically use 12 mana instead of 22. Alright, so it's a dead end. I like that, because I like knowing where we have to go. It's pretty much more or less linear. That's designed to exactly be just long enough for us to have an encounter. Try a flash blade on this guy. So messy. I don't even know what it's throwing. I have to like pause the video at some point. Like a bunch of donuts or gears or something, and like little things, and then some bigger things. Burn that hat. Fringed fedora. Finish off mostly physical. Missed. Loser! We missed him. This one's still kicking. Okay. So it's the left stairs. It's a dead end. Not even any chest for us. Three of those dark sorcerers? Okay. I was about to say I'm gonna fast forward this one, but I don't know if I'm going to. Can only be hit by magic. So we'll use magic. No problem there. Hopefully we got our magic back. See this guy go. I don't know what he does. Whatever it is, I guess it's not working. Unless he's taking... Maybe he's taking mana and I'm just not noticing, I don't know. Well, get your hot dog away from me. Run far heels south. Okay, round far, I told you to heal yourself. I know, I didn't get a chance to go. Okay, now we go up these stairs. Then exactly one fight before we reach the doorway. Okay, Lamina got hurt. I mean, maybe I could play it a little more fast and loose with these... the hit points, but I don't want to. I don't know when we're gonna encounter something extremely powerful, or Zophar himself. Okay, believe it or not, we're gonna leave Jean. He's gonna heal up Leo. He's almost half down, so. Okay, hopefully this isn't a dead end too. I won't know where to go. I haven't saved for a while. I don't like playing parts over because the game crashes. Okay, Ronfar and Lamina. Jean actually, I don't know, she might have got hit once in that battle, but she healed up with her ring. So she's actually closer to 340 than she was before, so we're just gonna heal those two. Since they're about 100 down. And I don't know why I quit out of that. Okay. New area, exploring. There's a way through there. Let me reset. Oh, can't reset. Oh wow. Okay, I guess I'll leave this one in. It made Gene mute. And oh no, you see how we were kicking butt in the beginning there? So Gene's mute, but she can still attack. Gene leveled up. Hold on a second. I'm leaving a note for myself to leave this battle in. Okay. Okay, so we've got this. And we've got that. We're gonna go in the left one. Got stairs. Oh. It looks like we can go that way, but we can't. Okay, up the stairs, can't go that way. Look at that, and the two stairs, they meet, huh? Now, these stairs... Oh. Oh. Wait. An angel ring, which is a resurrecting ring, I believe. One-time auto resurrection. Alright, give this to Leo so that he has one and so that Hero has room. Huh. It's turning into a maze. I hope these are the same holes. Wait. That's different than it was, wasn't it? Let's go, we went that way, right? Yeah. I can't go that way. And I can't go that way, so I can only go in here, from here. Okay, so apparently a dead end. Apparently that's a dead end. Let's reset. Okay, in here. Can I go here? Oh wow, this is different. Hopefully I didn't miss anything. What is that? Save. Oop! If you stand in the door when you hit the side arrow, it assumes you want to go in. Hello? Grom, grom, grom. Ruby says, what? What was that? Sound like something crumbling. Is that what that's supposed to sound like? Can't. Gotta go back through. Lamina, 41. Okay, two people need to be healed up. Far. And Lumina. Ta-da! Save here. And back in. Because there's nowhere else to go that I can see. So something crumbled. Something gave way. Damn! Unharmed in that fight. Alright, what crumbled? Some of these teeth fall apart or something? Reset. One thing I noticed about Hero's sword is the reach seems to be longer. He was able to stand kind of diagonally, sort of behind Jean, and still reach his foe. Pretty interesting. Still burning through that mana, even at half rate. Okay, there's nothing there. We can go in there and there. I'm not sure, but this might be the way we came from. Oh no, here's another one. Oh! the hell? We've been here before? Stairs going up. This is the dead end. All the way back here. Yeah, just Lamina. I can't believe it all the way back here. This way. I'm gonna leave Leo as is for now. I forget which way we're supposed to go through. But this is the right one, right? Okay. Oh, this is the dead end. Crap. Run far. Level 45. Save me again. Alright, we all need a little healing, so... Tranquil. Another encounter. We made it? Oh wow, if we do it just right. Wait a second. It's the right way? I can't keep it straight, obviously. Bring it down. We're good enough. Alright, up. And around. And fight. Okay, we weren't hit at all in that fight, so continuing. Oh man! Right at the doorway. Okay, once again we were not hit. You know, I thought this was a dead end. What the hell? I don't get it. Are we supposed to go a different way now? Oh, I hate that. Alright, pretty much alright. It's Hero and Jean. Yeah, it's the same. Let's reset. We're looking for something to have changed. Because there was a rumbling sound. Hero, level 48. Anything interesting happen when he hits 40? If he hits 40? Of course, Leo's leveling up with him because they have the same amount of experience. Okay, the two stairs. I'm gonna check this out. I'm off screen. I'm either going back down south to see if something changed there, or maybe I missed something on my on those stairs. I don't know. So I'm gonna do that off screen. I'm gonna report back my findings. Of course, you'll see me go through there. And once I find out something new, I blindness of playthrough will continue. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.